Okay, hi, and welcome to part two. I was getting really hot, so I took off my cardigan. And I put everything in my carry-on bag because it's mostly just little stuff now. All right, so I have my dogs. I love those shoes. I had them with me in Mexico, and they were just fabulous. So this video is obviously like a little bit of everything. So I have my Wash Off Waterproof Mascara from Avon, and I have Mirage and Rave lip glosses from Avon, because they're cheap and I don't care if they get lost. I got an extra memory card for my camera. This is like a really long. This is the end. A really, really long, and it's a thick pink scarf. And the reason I want that is because, like I said, some places won't let you in if your arms are uncovered. So I figured, if it's chilly or whatever, it'll still be something good to have. But I think I'm gonna bring another scarf that I have that I got from Mark's Work Warehouse that is a lot lighter than that one. But we'll see because our teacher said that it's actually gonna be a little chilly when we first get there. And I bought this really nice sweater off eBay, but it was way too big on me. Like it was ridiculously big. It just looked bad. So I couldn't bring that one. And I just wanted like a sweater, like a lightweight, thick, warm sweater, you know, but I had to give it away because I just couldn't wear it. But that's so I'll find something else. And yeah. Okay, so this is my umbrella. Eye mask from the plane. It's really soft. I like it. My textbook is going in my carry-on. I have another one, but I had to return it to the library, and I have to buy my own copy because I didn't finish it before. I had to return it. Q-tip, elastics. I actually hate these elastics. They stretch out really fast, and basically, they suck, which is why I'm covering the label. But I'm bringing elastics. Oh, I got this at a dollar store, travel pillow, and it's full of like those beanie things. And I figured I really like to hold something when I'm sleeping, and I have this really big teddy bear. His name is Doofus because the ex that gave him to me, my nickname for him was Doofus. So I named the teddy bear Doofus, but I love that teddy bear, and I use him all the time. If I'm propping myself up in bed to read or to snuggle with at night, I just like wrap myself around him, and it's so wonderful. But I'm not bringing him to Italy. There's no way. So I figure maybe this will also be good for snuggling. Toothbrush case, earplugs, palette for my night guard. Yes, I wear a night guard. I grind my teeth quite badly. Some bobby pins. Love bobby pins. Okay, if I pack anything on the plane, I have lots of those bottly things. Our teacher told us to bring lots of Ziploc bags to pack lunches, to pack our books in case it rains, things like that. So that's just, those are sandwich and snack bags, but I'm gonna get some big, like, freezer ones for my textbooks and my academic journals because I have to keep an academic journal while I'm there. So if it rains, I don't want all my writing to get all smudgy. Okay, so then this is just a representation. Of course, this isn't everything, but I have aloe vera, I have sunscreen, and then I have the all natural gravel with ginger and willow bark. And I used this in Mexico, and it was so good. I was never nauseous. It was fantastic. And we did a lot of traveling, like around the area and stuff, so. Okay, my carry-on bag's kind of annoying me, so I'm gonna show it to you. I love this bag. Alright, this is my Hello Kitty carry-on bag. I love it. It's so wonderful. I like it because it has the two straps and then the shoulder strap. In my experience, waiting in line at the airport, you want both of those. Or a rolly one, but the rolly ones are expensive, and my boyfriend already spoils me rotten, and I don't want to ask for any more because I can't afford to buy myself one like that. So, also, I got this off eBay for only $20. I was really impressed, and it's supposed to be waterproof canvas. And I figure that'll be awesome if it rains while I'm waiting for cab or something, you know? Okay, the other things that were in here, I have a brush, and I'm only going to be bringing three brushes. I'm going to bring this one, which is actually a little compact too. Let me see if it'll. Okay, anyways. yeah, just classes. I love those. And I'm going to bring a wide tooth comb so I can brush my hair after the shower, and I'm going to bring a rat tail comb so that I can back comb if I have to. I'm also bringing some dry shampoo, so that'll be helpful if I don't have time to shower or whatever. And I have three more things to show you, but I absolutely love this. It's Hello Kitty. Yes, I kind of like Hello Kitty. It's Hello Kitty. And I bet you think they're like reading glasses or something, but they're not. It's cutlery. You get a set of chopsticks, a spoon, and a fork. And I think that is adorable. Because a lot of the times I really don't think cutlery is clean when I'm eating out. And this way, when I'm packing lunches, I always have cutlery. So that makes me super happy. And I don't have them yet, but I bought four of those collapsible stainless steel cups off eBay, and they were super cheap. So they're like this big, fully collapsed, and they have like a carabiner on them so you can just attach them to stuff. And that way, if I forget my water bottle or something, I can still get water. So that makes me happy. And then, like I said, I'm bringing probably a couple shopping bags, but I picked this one because it's waterproof inside and out. I learned the other day when my meat leaked. And the last thing I have to show you, I got off eBay for $15. I'm so happy with it. Hang on. I have to show you. Okay. See the drop a little better, maybe. Sorry, I'm so short. Okay. It's a raincoat. And it's by Calvin Klein for $15. And I have to show you how big it is on me because it is ridiculous. It makes me feel so skinny. It's a size extra large. And usually in Canada, I take an XL to a 1X. Like, I'm a bigger girl in Canada. So I don't know if these sizes are weird, but I mean, I looked at the measurements and everything and it looked fine, but okay. So, first thing I love is I can hide my face. And the second thing I love, it has a wicked awesome hood. But I have to show you how big it is. Okay. So this is my body right here. Look at how much extra I have. Isn't that ridiculous? I figured if it's raining, I can fit a backpack or something under it. So I figured it's a good thing that it's so big. And I tested it. I put a paper towel inside of it and then put the sleeve like under the water and let the water run for a while, and the paper towel was still totally dry. So that was really exciting that that is so good. And yes, I can't think of anything else right now. But that's what's in my travel bag right now. So if you have any suggestions, I would love to hear them. Of course, I'm going to be packing like better shoes and more underwear and more sunscreen. There's going to be more sunscreen and stuff like that. But I'm going to buy food and toothbrush and shampoo and conditioner over there because I don't see the point in taking a whole bunch when I have to use a lot while I'm there because I have a lot of hair. Like, I can't take just little bottles. I need a big bottle. So yes. I guess that's it for right now. Have a fabulous day. I can't wait to see your comments. Bye.